Thank you. A few days later, I was practicing archery.
So you bought a guitar and you hung it on your wall. And you're ready to learn, but it's been 2 weeks and you haven't played at all. You wanna play to a step, but you're also moving. Stop wasting time. You gotta catch up to work. Learn to play. Just a couple of days. Just simply be a part. You can play along with your face. Oh, yeah. You don't belong. You don't belong. Let's turn back. You're shredding more than Mark.
Alone, when suddenly an arrow came flying from somewhere and almost hit me. I turned around and saw someone behind a tree. I dashed over and found Slater. What are you doing here? Trying to kill me now?
No, what?
What just happened? You happened, Slater. You nearly sent an arrow straight into me. You're a hazard to society.
Oh, God. I'm so sorry. I didn't realize my arrow came your way. I mean, I didn't even know anyone was here.
I've never hurt you, I swear.
But let me make it up to you with an ice cream shake. Come on, let's go.
I wasn't finding his act convincing. Why was he always around me? He was beginning to seem as obsessed with me as Travis. And what if he tried to hurt me on purpose with the arrow?
By the way, are you free tonight? I want to talk to you about something. Just you and me, alone.
Okay, sure, but we're alone right now.
You can't tell me over ice cream shakes? What ice cream shakes?
Oh, yeah,
that. No, tonight's better. I'll send you the pin location. Driver, I'll get up here. Thanks. See you later, Bianca.
And then he just jumped out of the car and walked away. This dude was so weird, but I was really curious about what he had to say. Later that night, I was surprised to learn where he was taking me. The rooftop of an old building. There was no elevator, so we had to climb 8 flights of stairs. And he was holding onto my shirt like a kid. Wait, what if he tried to push me down? Can you move?